Devin? God, where am I?
Cliff, stay with me, okay?
Fine. Just keep on going. Anything you put your mind to.
Full mind, quick death.
That was real.
Yeah, sure. This looks familiar.
Do you think they're gonna... Oh, no!
Not again!
What?
I'm you, dummy!
Oh, no, you're not!
You can't! You won't!
I can do better! Come on now! The question is, can you really kill yourself? I'm a killer machine! I kill you all day!
Whoa there, big fella!
This is my fucking world now! Doesn't matter what I do!
Cliff, please listen!
You killed me! Blah, blah, blah! Don't care!
I'm okay! Can you hear me?
Shit! Cliff Calo, reporting live from Phoenix X, whatever, fuck you!
Cliff, you need to wake up, please!
Oh wow, they're like liquid, spirit guide energy, gotta absorb their power.
Kill them for me, I love you. Kill, baby. Kill them for me.
In your face! Don't lose your head. So dead. Is this all you got?
Show you more.
Too easy! I ain't even breaking a sweat here! Ugh. What am I doing?
Fight it!
Almost lost it.
This is the real you, you know? This is the guy I want.
It's not me!
You don't know shit about yourself.
Like them brains. In your face!
Huh.
No, you said I could get out of here.
You really thought running away would solve your problems? Look who I'm talking to. You dragged your friends halfway across the globe to avoid your father.
Cliff, take the serum. You need it to survive.
I wasn't running away. I came here to prove something.
Oh, and you already faced your dad, so you must be fine now. How's that working out for you?
Hey, I'm getting out of here.
Mind, quick death. Matter. Your face, my rage. Keep on rotting in the free world. How do you like them brains? Keep on rotting in the free world. Let me ask you a question.
Across the vast expanse, I call to you. You know that poem? Poor master. Lost in your own little world. Brave explorer, far out on the frontier. We're all so proud of you.
You know they won't let their secret leave the island. Your fate is sealed. But you can help us find a cure.
Devin, is that really you?
They've got us hooked up to IVs and they're dissecting us like lab rats. We need you to wake up and save us!
Hi.
That's not true.
it's you. Oh, how I've missed you, my beautiful son.
Dad?
Look at you. The guy who fails introduction to principles of journalism and then expects to inherit a multinational conglomerate.
All you ever do is pressure me!
Check your entitlement. You'd think I was out having magical adventures in Wonderland at your age?
My friends care about me, okay? Stop judging me!
Yeah, that's right. Just walk away. Way to resolve a conflict.
Me. Linda, look, I'm done with this.
But it's all about you, right? This is your big adventure.
I just wanted to set things right.
And it's all right. We're all okay. I think you need some rest.
No, I know what you're trying to do. I want my friends back. Get them off this goddamn island.
You've always been here. self-absorbed, wandering, adrift.
I could change all that, Linda. Just help me out of here, and I'll fix this.
You need to let go, Cliff. This is all the work of the trauma and grief you've suffered.
Whatever this is, you can't keep me here. I'm leaving. Let me ask you a question.
Cliff, you need to take the serum to survive.
I don't know why I'm here. Just help me.
You just need to take the serum.
Let me ask you a question.
blow your head.
Too late now. I'm on my way home.
This is better for you.
Don't get in my way. I need to get out of here to help you.
Oh,
box is filled with a serum that stops the progression of the virus. Let's hope it gets to people who need it. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. By the time you hear this, I'll be dead, or undead, or insane, or caught in an alternate dimension or something. But I can confirm the suspicions that the deadly outbreak on Banoi was caused by reckless geofarm experiments being conducted in secret labs on the island of Narapela. At least I can get that across. This box contains logs, research notes, pictures, all the proof anyone needs to understand the scope of what humanity is about to face. And some kind of chemical clue that might be able to save them. The virus is real. And it's coming. My name is Cliff Calo, and this is my story.
amid continuing concerns from locals about relatives on Banoi, a representative issued this statement.
The island of Banoi remains off-limits due to unstable harbor conditions. Contractor negotiations continue in order to rebuild the harbor to accept boat traffic
for
the
foreseeable
future.
That's some PR bullshit if I ever heard it.
Here's a thought. Stop listening to the news.
We're about to be the news. Once we get this story, Cliff's dad is going to publish it worldwide.
Still haven't sobered up, huh?
Hey, Cliff! Still drunk.
What? Quit daydreaming and get over here.